Okay, I'm going to try and show you how it looks. That's the tape from a dry session. That's the first layer. And then this is after what I showed you in the previous video, just doing that one coat with the wide trowel. So it's pretty smooth. You know, all I did was scrape it off with the trowel. And it's just going to need a sanding. So that is one coat, and this is two coats. And this would even leave a really nice finish with a light texture. So that's my way with drywall mud.